strong. Well, that brings back memories of the Ephrata.